So a vaccine is a medicine, but it's a medicine that is used to prevent things happening rather than treating things when they have happened. And a vaccine essentially prevents a human being from getting a serious and avoidable infectious disease. And that's really important. On top of that, if you think about kind of public health interventions the world over, the most important is clean, safe drinking water. After that, the thing that saved most lives across the globe are vaccines.